the center.
As you can see, we have small class sizes. This is our largest classroom in the Hannah Center. There are a lot of general requirements that no matter what degree or program you're in, you'll have to complete. So because everyone has to complete them, they tend to be in here. There's two smart boards, so you can really see no matter where you are in the room. Super comfortable seating and ports at every table, so you don't have to worry about losing charge if you're taking notes on your laptop. Next, we'll head to the chapel. Chapels happen every Tuesday, Wednesdays, and Fridays. Tuesdays are Dean's Chapel, Wednesdays Community Chapel, and Fridays are student-led. Wednesdays, during Community Chapel, the library shuts down and most offices shut down as well. So you do always have the opportunity to go to chapel. As well, you'll never have a block of class during chapel, so we do encourage you to go. We also have extracurricular activities for you as well, such as choir, a theater program, and worship band. Welcome to level 3 of the Hannah Center. This is where mostly all of our classrooms are located. So if you come this way, I will show you classroom 1. This is classroom 1. It is the largest classroom on our classroom floor. And as you can see, there's a beautiful wall of windows, lets in a lot of natural light to help keep you awake for those 8:30 classes. As you can tell, all of our classrooms are conveniently located on this classroom floor, so you don't have to worry about running 5 or 10 minutes to get to your next class. They're all within 30 seconds. Just down this hallway here is our administration level. So mostly all of our faculty offices are located there. So if you ever have a question, you can feel free to go on in and ask them questions. A lot of the time, they'll have an open door policy, so if their door is open, then you can feel free to go on in. Other than that, they'll have office hours that you'll be made aware of at the start of class.